Well, a couple of guys in San Francisco had a better view than we did tonight watching Zimmerman on the mound. Bob Carpenter, FP Santangelo, great effort for the entire ball club, guys.
Yeah, Johnny, it was a team win, and I'm sure the eighth inning tonight was about an hour shorter than the eighth inning ones last night. That was a tough one to watch. Tonight was beautiful. Bullpen set up, Clippard and Storen. John McLaren joins us live downstairs. And John, we can call you Skipper tonight, right? How about the work of Jordan Zimmerman keeping this thing 2-1 forever until the bullpen could nail it down?
You know, Bob, that was so huge more than one way because our bullpen has really been overworked here lately, and we needed Zim to go deep in the game, and he did more than deep in the game. I mean, he pitched great, and it was a tough decision to take him out. I asked him how he felt, and he said okay. And I talked over Jimmy Lett, and we didn't want to send him out there for one hitter and then go get him. And I think he had 88 pitches, and, you know, we're not going to let him go past 100, you know. I mean, he's been so good, and we don't have any setbacks or anything. So, he won the game all the way around for us. Laid down a great bunt, and, you know, it was a great game for us.
And, John, we talk about it up here all the time, about the little things that win a one-run baseball game. Me and Desmond with the base hit up the middle. But I was harping on Lance Nix. Great read right there. I mean, he took off. He knew where the defense was playing. Yeah. That turned out to be a big play in the baseball
Absolutely.
Game.
Absolutely. In fact, for two innings, all we were talking with the guys on the bench is how do you defend that play? And it's a very difficult play to defend. And Riggs has used it quite a few times, and we used it tonight. And we've had a lot of success with it.
Hey, John, as the bench coach, when Jim Riggleman is managing, you have an awful lot to do with the defense. Talk about these kids up the middle. They're just playing flawlessly lately, and how confident you and Jim are in Desmond and Espinoza and the rest of these gloves out there.
Well, their defense has been incredible. Their range is just off the charts, and it's a joy watching them play. I like to call this a clean ball game. I mean, spectacular defense, great pitching. We did a couple little things to win the game. And one thing we've been consistent about is our defense. We stressed it in spring training. Jim brought it up, said that we need to get better defensively. We worked hard in spring training. Desmond was on the back field a lot, and no one saw him. And he's taken his game to another level defensively, and really proud of him. And it's going to be a short night, but it's going to be a good night sleeping tonight.
All right, John McLaren, thank you so much. Congratulations, Skip.
Thank you.